Yo. I already had the three of them from random jobs. I did buy the universal remote though. Same here, actually. Why is there a random level 13 in the vault door? I'm just up there now. I only need... whoa, I'm getting sniped my ass off. Two in the middle. If you've one split off to the left, one split off to the right. I've got a Praetorian to deal with here. And back this way. Follow me. Ouch. Ah, crap. This is not going to go well. Oh, fuck. Oh, you fat sakes. Where the hell... Who are we missing here? Oh, yeah. Caveman. Time. Audio like that. What's in play? Oh, damn it. Josh, you're right. Heavy ammo down there. better. There we go. Those wonderful, wonderful, useless things. They'll probably sort of bring out something new.
Party him down.
They'll probably bring out something like Vanguard Shards or Vanguard Energies or something like that. Energy's about 200. I've got over 600 shards now. Caveman in the middle, two on the left, two on the right. Dude, where'd you go? Keep trying a minute. Need one more person on the right hand side. Give them a chance to come out, because otherwise they might start teleporting straight to those conflicts, and we don't want that. Legions. probably a wise hiding on the last round, right? Considering the amount of hobgoblins that come out and just lynch you. We have legions. Right, here comes the hobgoblin.
Guardian down.
Santa. Even then, like, that takes a good judge. Santa. R1. R3. 3, spent gone. R2. R1. Gone. I think there might be one more round, maybe two. R1. R3, R2, sorry. R1's not dead. R1's... Center. R3. Oh, I don't like the middle. Fuck. R2. That's right. The only one I can't see is R2, so. R3, L3. Oh, I
can't see anything very well, sir. That's it. One now, oh, I heard it. Behind you. Yeah, it's been doing that for a while. L3. He's dead. Fuck's sake. Yeah, it's been ages since I've been down this way. What the fuck? About the other one though. Come on, Mr. Exotic, give me a hard light, please. The one exotic I'm missing. Now what, Vodoglass? You're an asshole. I don't want to either. coming. No, we need to go, we need to go, we need to go. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Crap. Back, 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 back. What? What the fuck? Fuck. When we get to that last stretch, if we just take it easy, we should be fine. Yeah. Go, go, go. Hold on. Where's that? Where's that? Quick, 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 quick. Oh, that was fucking close. It just came around the corner as we slipped in the cave. It's like, shit. Hi, Mr. Gorgon. Fancy seeing you here.
Party him down.
How the hell did I not make that?
Down.
Fuck's sake. child. Finally. Ready? Right, just hit the gatekeeper with everything you've got. Fuck, where'd he go? Hopefully I've got my AC on that brother. Thank you for that. Watch that Hulk Goblin on the other side. And he's fucking sniping me. Thank you. down. No, doesn't matter.
Wow, 6 shards.
Ethan's epilogue on this character. Corrective measure it is. Cool, that's close. He's dead. You're fucking kidding me. Yeah, same here. Another fucking helmet. No weapons whatsoever. Freaking ridiculous. This is what I think of this.